No modded remote. No extra buttons. Just a regular PlayStation remote. The triggers you could get them at GameStop, plus these rubber analog toppers. Yeah.